It is Tuesday, December 27, 2016, and we are driving out to Artist Village, Belapur.
If you've already read the title for this video, it's that I'm here to do homework. You must be thinking how I could be here to do homework. So the thing is that I'm an architecture student and I'm going to do my thesis on housing. So I am at a very famous housing in India, which was designed by late architect Charles Correa. So a lot of people don't know about Charles Correa, which is a shame. I don't think I could ever be like him in this lifetime, but he was this really famous architect and he designed a lot of famous buildings in India and a lot of houses for all kinds of people. So, and I really admire him a lot. Actually, what I'm going to be doing here is I'm going to be taking pictures and I'm going to try to find out from people how this colony has changed over time. Bit and what I saw was that this building right here is one of the original tenements, and you can see how small it is. And I'm just gonna change my position so you can see how big the buildings here have gotten. So now look at that. So basically this three-storied building grew out of that. Look how small this is. Look how big this is.
There was an opening here.
Yeah.
And this thing was there. What happened, I just wrote joint floor on this.
Okay.
This one room was divided into hall and a bedroom. So I have broken down that wall and made a big hall over here.
Yeah.
And the kitchen. Same structure. Only the thing was the kitchen entrance was this side.
Okay.
And this part was closed.
Okay.
I have opened this part.
So the whole thing was a kitchen before?
Yeah. There was no wall in between. This was open like this.
Okay.
This was the bedroom and that was a hall.
Okay.
And the bathroom and toilet were like this right in front of the kitchen.
Okay.
So I didn't want that thing, you know.
Okay.
Right opposite
and
the
anyways,
kitchen.
This looks big enough.
Yeah,
you know, as
like
a kitchen, modern kitchen,
like
you just couldn't, you know. The staircase is a little steep, that's the only thing.
It's very steep.
It's very steep.
Because I had less of space.
Yeah. And he said that, you know, people are not going to let you come inside and this and that. So he said, I'll come with you. Yeah.
So I was just filming inside and, you know, you knock on a person's door and you say, oh, can I take pictures of your house? Can I please film your house? And most of the time they're very hostile. But this time I knock in and he was very friendly. And a lady comes in and says that, oh, my daughter is also doing architecture, so we are used to having architecture students around and we understand what you're going through, so you can just come on in and I'll show you around. But then the thing is, a lot of people, you know, they ask me, how do you get into houses, how do you get people to trust you? You know, most of the time all I do is ask. All I have to do is ask politely and they'll just let me come in.
This is one of the original Charles Correa design unit, one unit out of seven in a quarter. 65 square meter floor, one room bedroom, one living room, one kitchen, and one toilet with the outside tap. This was the original, that was the original scheme of things. It was costing 20,000 rupees at the time, which is cool, and people have enlarged it. This is one of the typical ones. You see, there is a courtyard and it is one of the seven units. This was built in 1983 and given to people at 84 to all architectural and intellectuals and artists and business.
कोई नहीं था
क्योंकि इसमें जो स्क्वायर ये बीम दिया है ना,
सेवन से आगे आप जाओगे ना तो पूरा राउंड लकड़ियाँ हैं,
अच्छा,
जंगली,
अच्छा,
पूरी टेढ़ी मेढ़ी,
अच्छा,
आप ऐसे छत ऊपर देखोगे घर के अंदर जाके,
अच्छा ऊपर ऐसा है
पूरा, वो 30 इयर्स का उसने ये दिया था कि भाई ये इतने दिन के बाद आपको ये लकड़ी बदलना ही पड़ेगी,
अच्छा,
क्योंकि अभी उसके अंदर दीमक वगैरह लगना शुरू हो गया,
अच्छा,
इसलिए लोग क्या करते हैं कि तोड़ के बना देते हैं। मेरे हस्बैंड दोनों हम आर्टिस्ट हैं, वो सैक्सोफोन प्लेयर थे, मैं सिंगर थी।
अच्छा आप तो थोड़ा नहीं,
मैंने
तो किया ऑलरेडी कर दिया,
ट्रांसफर। से व्हाट यू वांट अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट दैट वाज द आर्टिस्ट विलेज। As I walked through its lanes, I felt like I was in a different world, a different time. It represented a quaint and comfortable life afforded by the masses, and I feel lucky to have seen it in what could be its last year. Thank you, Charles Correa, for your expression of a treasured idea. You will always be missed.